Continuing coverage out of Shelby County, a popular restaurant is closing its doors. Nino's Italian restaurant in Pelham was owned by Eli Gold and Walter Karen. Karen passed away earlier this year. A statement on the restaurant's Facebook page reads in part, "There was only one Walter, and when we lost him, we lost the heartbeat of our restaurant. So if you want to eat at Nino's before they close for good, you have until this Saturday. That's the restaurant's official last day of business."